Let me tell you about the monster from my dream last night. Please listen to me. Monster's body was very big. It moved fast. It was scary. I'm afraid it will appear again. I can't sleep at night.
Wait, wait. Are you telling me about monsters? I don't know what monsters look like.
Oh, I got it. I'll tell you again using algorithms. Did you ever see a monster? Let me tell you about the monster from my dream last night. Using algorithm. It had a round body with a face. Its ears were so long. It had sharp teeth and three eyes. And it had a long arm.
Is this right?
Oh no! Why is it different?
I don't know what you're talking about. What monster, what shape? It is difficult to understand your algorithm.
Okay, I'll change my algorithm to be more detailed. Listen again. I'll tell you about the monster using more details. Its body was covered with long curly hair. It had long ears like a rabbit, sharp teeth like a shark, three eyes in a row, and long hairless arms.
Well, how about now?
Much better, but it needs a little more detail. I'll tell you about the monster using even more details. Monster's body was purple from head to toe. Its rabbit ears were yellow and its arms were red. What about this algorithm? Did you understand this one?
Yes! Is this right?
That's right!
Did you ever see a monster? Let me tell you about the monster from my dream last night. Using algorithm. If an algorithm is detailed, you can know one's thought correctly. Did you ever see a monster from the dream last night?